Montreal Impact against New England Revolution.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Able to make the interception. The lineup for the home side. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Now he's off target. Test of his control now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And now the shot! The defender's managed to get in the way there. Goalkeeper will be hoping that all his work today is as easy as this save. Teal Bunbury. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Sanya. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Piatti. Tider. Read the play well. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Tider. Read that well with the interception. He's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. And it's going to be his throw here. Here's Callis Heal. And tight to the touchline, and another throw. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Here's the chance. He's missed it. Teal Bunbury, an opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Tider. He's given it away. Now, here is a jump. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Lapalainen. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Got to be quick now. And Jones. Intercepted well. Tider. Clear opportunity. Actually made it easy for the keeper to keep it out.
Well, I think they've got to step it up. They've been below par. I'd have expected them to have created a lot more chances than this so far.
Intercepted well here. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front.
Well, I think the crowd have got a bit fed up with this match.
Sanya! Great save. Corner played in. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Drilled it into the middle. He didn't really work the keeper, did he? It's quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Not a good pass at all. In the clear now. Bumpery! Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Successful tackle. Tider. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. They've actually had the same number of shots. The start now of the second period. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Lazy in possession. Gustavo Bo. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Couldn't keep it. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Sanya. Bojan. They're looking good when they attack. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Lost the ball, it's a poor touch. Bojan. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Teal Bunbury. And he could get away here. Very cheeky in the circumstances. The goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to score, and the keeper read it quickly.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Good idea, pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one, and the goalkeeper can take charge now. Thank you. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. Sanya, can he clear his lines now? One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on.
Must take the lead here.
Looking for a through ball. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
Tider. It's given away. Taking on the defenders.
Chance now to go ahead.
Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored would be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Well, there's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
Here's Callis here. It's 82 minutes played now. Teal Bunbury. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Bunbury! Saved, but not decisively.
It's too close to call this, but they've still got a one-goal advantage.
Callis Heal.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Bojan. Piatti lost the ball.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Well, he clears the danger. Made a quick interception. There is the final whistle.
And that is a win to cherish today.
Oh, most definitely. Although they made one or two mistakes at the back, the strikers were good enough to win the spoils.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.